Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me and Dior. In today's video, we're going to be reviewing this Glueless Finsline 360 hair wig from Lush Wig. It came 20 inches, 150 density, and it's just perfect. It came really good. Like, the knots already was bleached. It was already pre-plucked, and it came with an adjustable elastic band that made the wig glueless. I still ended up gluing it down, but the fact that the next time I install it, it's already customized and I could just put it on my head is just perfect. I just want to show you guys how the wig look on my head, how it looks like it's coming straight from my scalp. I didn't apply no foundation on the lace. This is how the lace came. And I was just very excited to install this wig because the wig came very beautiful. So I'm using Ghost Bond, just putting a little bit on my forehead so that I can glue down the front of the wig. As you can tell from the size, I already cut the lace because it is a glueless unit. So, yeah. So, I'm just going to put the hair down and fake glue it down so that it can be secured. So, I'm using my Got to Be spray to spray down the front, you know, so it can be secured and flat. So I ended up going back in and adding just a little bit foundation on the lace. I don't know. It didn't need it, but, you know, I just put a little bit. And now we're going to go ahead and cut off the lace. Oh, my God. Look at that sculpt. Oh, my God. This is the best lace I've ever laid down. Like, so sometimes, one thing about my videos, you don't have to worry about the sides because nobody really going to see it. Only if you're doing the middle part, you don't have to worry about the sides. So when I formed my part, you could just see the bleached knots. Like, it was just so pretty, guys. So now we're just going to lay our baby hairs. Not really lay it, just separate it, push all the hair back, and then come back in and lay our baby hairs. So now I'm just taking my wax stick and we're just going to put it all over the front of the hair and get our hot comb and just lay everything down so that it can be flat. So guys, now I'm going to go in with my blue foam. I call it the blue foam. And I'm just going to use it to lay my baby hairs. And yeah, I only decided to do four baby hairs. I usually do one right in the middle, but I just wanted to make this install a little bit different. So once you finish with your baby hairs or however you think it's perfect, you're going to lay it down and you're going to go back in and curl the hair if it's body wave or not. Guys, this is how the hair actually came, like all wavy like this. And once you curl it, the curls come right back in. As you can tell, like, I was mad hype. Like, oh my God, once I take off this wrap, it's really clipped. Like, this is really about to look like scalp. You can know and tell when your wigs is about to look like scalp from the beginning. So guys, I'm just going back in and making sure that the front is flat and all puffed up for the curls. You know, when you run your fingers through the curls, you want to make sure that it looks like, you know, like a hairstylist did it. So that was the goal for me. So once you remove your head tie and you're going to see your edges, like, hold on. I was so hyped, guys, because this looks like scalp. Like, look at it. So I ended up putting concealer on my part so that it can look a little bit more realistic, and it most definitely did. Like, I was really in love with this install, guys. I went back in, I curled the front so that the curls could be jumpy in my face, you know, sitting right there for me. But guys, this is how it ended up looking, and it looks really good. The hair looks stupid healthy. The baby hairs look like it's mine. Like, big shout out to Lush Wig, for real. Like, all the information is going to be down below, you guys. I know y'all going to want to cop this wig, because I'll buy this wig if I really wanted to. So, thank you guys so much for watching my video. Oh my God, look at this wig. Bye.